PlayStation Underground was out on the road again. This time we caught up with a gamer advisory panelist and a contest winner at an OAR concert presented by PlayStation and Major League Baseball.
Play ball!
Kids are able to come to the show, go check out the game kiosks and things, play video games, people hand them games. There's a great video screen for the show itself. And then, you know, we also get to meet our audience in different kinds of ways with the meet and greets involved as well.
South Bend, Indiana was the place for fans and gamers to meet the band and take a few swings on the new baseball hit for both the PlayStation 2 computer entertainment system and the PSP. When you join the gamer advisory panel, very cool things can happen.
I got an email from being a GAP member. Just got an email saying that there was a show in town, and they interviewed me and they said just to work here.
And I've been trying to get tickets for a while. I had honestly planned on buying them, and very cool to see them again now that they've gotten a lot bigger. It's very cool to be a part of this.
Gaming and rock and roll combined to create a unique opportunity for one lucky fan. A chance to go head-to-head on Major League Baseball 06, The Show.
What you want to do is, you have all these pitches here that you can select from. They do all different kinds of things.
He was kind of teaching me because I don't know a whole lot about it, and he's shown me how it works. He's got the basics down at least. I can swing and run after the ball.
Slipped out of his hand. Sweaty.
And a GAP member pitched away about Major League Baseball 06, The Show.
Just helping out with the people with the PSP, showing out the MLB 2006 show on the PSP, the Home Run Derby. They thought it was pretty cool. So people seem really interested in it when they play it. It's awesome.
Being on tour gives OAR ample time to master the ins and outs of many a video game, but everyone has their preferences.
I really do like the PSP. You know, we travel all the time. It really helps, you know, pass the time. Playing the PSP, it's nice, it's portable, take it anywhere.
You know, being on this tour, we played a lot of MLB's new game, The Show, and I mean, that's a very, like, intricate, good game. So that's definitely been a fun one for us the past couple months.
I think it's the most realistic baseball game I've ever played. I'm not even a huge baseball fan. Ever since I started playing that game, you know, I know all the players, and, you know, I have the whole career mode going, so, you know, I'm trying to win a championship.
And what kind of game would the guys from OAR design if they had the chance?
Probably like a assault vehicle, but it's the tour bus. Like, and you have to like take over a city. You have to like successfully pull off like a series of crimes.
Yeah, something illegal,
something evil.
And you have, but it's for a good cause. Can I be the tactician? I don't know what that is, but I'd like to be that. What would be your weakness?
My weakness?
Dairy.
People would give me milk because I'm lactose intolerant. It would knock me unconscious. Then I would
fire milk on you and you'd die. Such a wonderful day.